Hello everyone, I am Dr. Neetu Agrawal, Faculty of BBA from Technia Institute of Advanced Studies. Today I am going to deliver a lecture on types of capital investment, phases of capital budgeting. Types or classification of capital investment classified in different ways. At the simplest level, it is classified into three categories. First is physical assets, second is monetary assets, and third is intangible assets. So first is physical assets. Land, building, plant, machinery, vehicles, and computers comes into this category. Then the second category is monetary assets. Deposits, bonds, and equity shares are coming into this. Then third is intangible assets. Outlays on research and development, training, market development, and franchisees are comes into this category. It is also classified in strategic investment and tactical investment. Strategic investment, it is one of that has a significant impact on the direction of the firm. Tactical investment, it is meant to implement a current strategy as efficiently as possible. It is also classified by companies in different categories for planning and control, that is mandatory investment, replacement investment, expansion investment, diversification investment, research and development investments, and miscellaneous investment. Now we are discussing about the phases of capital investment. Capital budgeting is a complex process which may be divided into six broad phases. First is planning, then analysis, then selection, then financing, then implementation, and last finally is review. First, planning. The planning phase involves investment strategy and the generation and preliminary screening of projects proposals. The investment strategy provides the framework that shapes, guides, and circumscribes the identification of individual projects opportunities. Analysis. It is preliminary screening suggests that the project is worth investing. A detailed analysis of the marketing, technical, financial, economic, and ecological aspect is conducted. Then selection. The selection process addresses the question, is the project worth investing? A wide range of appraisal criteria has been suggested to judge the worth of a project. There are two broad categories, non-discounting criteria and discounting criteria. Then financing. Once a project is selected, suitable financing have to be made. The two broad sources of finance for a project are equity and debt. Then implementation of a project. The implementation phase for an industrial project which involves the setting up of manufacturing facilities consists of several stages. First stage is project and engineering designs, then negotiation and contracting, then construction, next is training, then plan commissioning, and the last point is review. Once the project is commissioned, a review phase has to be set in motion. Performance review should be done periodically to compare the actual performance with the project performance. So hope you all understand type of capital investment, phases of capital budgeting. Thank you very much.